house in our coop.
There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to LEGO Batman. I'm just going to do that and then just make sure I'm seeing everything all right. Cool. Okay. So we're starting episode 3, The Joker's Return. Joker's home turf. Ooh, Mad Hatter, Scarecrow, Firefly. And Joker. Oh, there's Harley. The asylum, blow up, kill, and burn. Oh, the whole city. To the factory. Jervis Tetch. A.K.A. the Mad Hatter, is a crazed villain whose criminal identity is inspired by the lunacy of Alice's adventures in Wonderland. He uses his mind control technology to bend people to his will, and he is never seen without a large and fantastic hat. I feel it. I like that. Jesus. Oh, 1 second. Thank you. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, I don't want to get in the green stuff because I feel like I'm gonna die. So let's see. What's going on? I'm sorry, just one second here. And not down, right? Maybe? Or something? Oh, it's one of the suits. Okay, for Robin. There we go. Oh, no, definitely can't walk in the green stuff. It's not a hazard suit. So this is gonna build something, hopefully? What's it doing? Oh, a little... What is this? Little... Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. One moment, please. seconds. It was late, and it was, I can't remember what you did. I wouldn't be able to use it, but I remember the guy flipped out on me when I tried to. Okay. Today's Thursday, so tomorrow. So it might be here today, might be here tomorrow. You have another appointment. Okay, so where are we going, sir? Oh. Do nothing. If I have to. That's fine. Well, you said it's tomorrow, right? Or are you trying to go today? Oh. Yeah, like 1, 2. Yeah. If you're awake. Or. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, they finally opened up the elevator at Central, so we can actually take the elevator now. Yeah, don't have to keep taking the stairs all the way around Scotia Place and all that. Sorry, I thought I muted myself, and I think I just unmuted myself. Yeah, whatever. Wait, I fell and now I can't get back up? Oh boy. No, wait, I might be able to get back up. Am I building a clown car? It's clown car of a clown car. What the hell is this supposed to be? There we go. How'd he get up there? Okay. Okay. Here we go. No, you guys don't stand a chance. Come on, man. Goodbye. Okay, is there a reason why Robin can't make it all the way over here now? What's going on? Where is he? Oh, he's stuck there. Alright. Come on, Robin. You gotta beat up the Joker. I should have taken that vehicle. Because it breaks everything. Wait. Speaking of breaking everything. Yeah! Breaks everything! Oh, nice riot shield. Breaking everything. What's going on here? Bye. Okay, there we go. Whoops. And then it's gonna fill it up with caustic liquid. No! But there we go. Oh. That's not what I thought it was gonna do. Really? There we go. Disrespect your surrounder. I don't know why that came up in my head. Hey, what's going on here? Platform? Okay, so I need a mutant. Basically what's being said here. Okay, that was the case. Okay, yep, there we go. How much further? I should have known, but just had to make sure. Hell yeah. Yeah, this is one of the biggest maps we must have played through so far. Magnitude. I got you. Now, if you're wondering how I realized that it might be the magnet suit, as you see, this metal plating is here. Once I saw the metal plating, I deduced that together with that module to change suits, there could only be one choice here. And for you see, it was the magnet suit. Clank, 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 clank. Oh. Oh. Too bad Batman doesn't get smoke bombs and stuff, even in LEGO form, where you can just like, psh, and then whoop. Why do I feel like we're gonna need that car over here at some point? One hit and he runs away. Oh, what's he doing? Doesn't have fear toxin, does he? I don't imagine he would. He's got little bombs? Little teacup bombs? Where the hell was I going? What the hell's... Okay. Oh. Oh. We're on the wrong side, apparently. Bingo! Okay. Hospital? Interesting. So, thank you guys for joining me for this part of LEGO Batman. Give me a little bit, I'll be back, and I'll be starting the next part very soon. Hope you guys enjoyed what was going on, so please don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends, and hit the notification bell to see when I'm next streaming. Until then, I'll catch you later.